Volunteers and workers are furbishing away these donated laptops at this warehouse in Miramar. They are part of the Computers to Kids program that helps families in need afford distance learning.
These devices are going to enable these kids to connect to the Zoom, talk to their teachers, do their homework. And it's very critical right now in order for them to continue their school.
Since schools shut down in March, they have given more than 18,000 laptops at an affordable price. All laptops come with education software and tech support many low-income families otherwise couldn't afford.
That includes Microsoft Office and educational software. Once it's clean and sanitized, it then gets ready for distribution at the back door.
It's going to help out considerably with him, his technology, his special needs, and so he's learning everything. He's digital as it is, and so this is going to help him to be able to explore on his own without using my computer.
Computers to Kids also partners with Cox to provide low-cost internet that families can still apply for until the end of September.
So what we've done is families who are signing up for our Connect to Compete program between July 21st and September 30th, they will receive 2 free months of internet. So they don't have to worry about those first 2 months, and it helps them get back into school easier.
Computers to Kids says 1 in 4 students have no access to online learning, but they hope to change that one device at a time.
I can't thank you enough. He's got his own ThinkPad. I mean, he's going to dig it. He's so going to dig it. He really is. And I am appreciative of you guys, so of this service so much. I'm going to cry because I'm a joyful crybaby, but I'm extremely appreciative of